Marcus Reed, one of the old guard.
You're still breathing, you jammy bastard. Hey, you're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Hey, doggy! Catch!
Private Wyatt, good kid.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
General Deathhead is nearer to us now than he's been in years. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the Kraut war machine.
That's him, isn't it? That's Deathhead!
Help me make a choice. Is Luke to the one you would have me dissect?
Thought I'd seen it all, but I've never seen true cruelty until now.
Oh, be the same.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego.
I think I see someone. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me.
It's 1960. The USA, they surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom-bombed their country.
On a train to Berlin.
Ich bin Obersturmbannführer Engel.
Sehr schöne arische Züge.
BJ Blazkowicz.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, they think the war is over. That we are weak. Don't have the guts to oppose them. But as always, they are wrong.
Set Roth, according to official records, has been detained and sent off to a forced labor camp.
You said Roth.
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
Your dasher should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
I hope you find what you seek, my friend. My name is Bombate.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
No one leaves my camp!
Max Hoss!
Mr. Max.
Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt.
Das Yichud is an ancient, mystical society. We invent things. The technology, the development. Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined.
Take us back to Berlin, Blazkowicz.
And your old friend Frau Eng was leading the attack. Deathhead must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
You know what you have here, Captain? This is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet.
Get inside the compound, fast as you can.
Wipe Deathhead off the face of the Earth.
Deathhead? Should've killed that man long ago.
Got you standing.
Captain, we are in position. The nuclear cannon is armed. Permission to fire?
You're clear.
Father won't be home tonight. Business over in Dallas.
Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad. Just rest and heal. I have soup and porridge. Which one would you like?
Go on, Captain. Make a choice for me. So stubborn, Captain Blasco.
Anya, what is it? I see him. Caroline, this way. William. Oh, my stupid man. Did you think we would just leave you in here?
Oh, Jesus, fuck. His bloody innards are coming out.
Hold him in. Put your hands there.
That's not good.
Get him in the helicopter.
Easy, easy.
Blessing. To have finished the work I was put on this earth to do. Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Abate, we are out. Fire!
Yes, madam!
Good thing he's bleeding out. Go faster!
Measures!
And the great warmth washing over me.
Towel.
I think the sky's on fire.
Please don't tie me. Caroline, he's tying.
Press.
He's turning me.
Abate, we'll need a gurney and a hangar bay. ETA 19.
Death.
death at the gates again, howling my name. Come on in, old buddy. Sorry I made you wait.
Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me, if I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family for 8 generations. Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring. Do not tell your father about the string. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother. Am I acquitted? Was I righteous and just? Good enough to witness the awe of heaven?
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh, no. Mother, I'm going to hell.
Pull, Bambafe. I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Ted, please.
Stay with us, Blaskovich. You fight through this, and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, bring me anyone for the give blood. Now!
All right, listen up. You fucking two. Run everyone up and line up over here by the shake bay. Fuck it on your box.
Murphy, here. Fierce! Whoa! I need light!
Stay down, keep quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? No. Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this, you know he does not.
Don't bullshit me, I saw him with her.
He's young, he likes her, he does not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not let you hurt my son, not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass, tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigger.
We cannot live like this. I cook. I clean. I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling, Rip. You should have shut down the business when my father told you to. We are behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested, you have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not. Will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth goddamn Jew. I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
You ungrateful bitch! Hiding in the closet. Make me sick to look at you. Keep them coming, Candy Ant. That all you got, boy? You are so goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you, they will break you, they will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life. Well, at least I can teach you how to take it.
Slow your breathing, Blaskovich. Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau Circle is rising. I will need you by my side when we make our move. Can you feel the kicking?
Bessie, dinner time. Yeah. Yeah, good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want. In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger. You are so feeble, just like your mother.
Just remember, my boy, it will end better than it began.
Take this. They're looking for you. Oh, shit! Here they come.
This is how you go now, Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
Thank you. too much, you don't want to be much. Egyptian, do you? Wait. Wait. Okay, now. Come to me. Be careful, the floor is very wet. Means the system is working. Come. Quick.
There we go. One, two, three. I'll be the only piece of track. Now, Mr. Blaskovich, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy
Anya,
to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, Seth.
Ingrid, you know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
other
things.
No time for this. Just tell me.
Frau England. She's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No. Hackman is them Chinese. I told you no.
Seth, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Put them to good use for the fucking fascist. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed, if you don't mind. Off you go.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you. burst the belt and get up to the cell platform elevator. All right, belt reversed. Up we go.
I prayed for you to wake up.
I'm a burden.
Don't be stupid. Okay. Let's get you up.
You've gotten so fat.
Seth says we're having twins.
Survive, you'll have enough time for Schmutzerei. Now, let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Hold on, William.
Junge mit einer Waffe. Loslassen! Sigrun, warum atmest du so schwer?
Ich weiß nicht, Mutter.
Ah! Das weißt du nicht. Die da. Abführen zum Verhör.
Ja, Mutter.
Du hast die vereinbarten Leibesübungen nicht gemacht und deine Diät nicht eingehalten.
Vergib mir, Mutter. Ich habe gestern ein kleines Stück Kuchen gegessen, nur ein ganz kleines...
Du dumme Kuh! Du bist eine Schande für deine Rasse! Und für deine Familie! Was werden die Leute sagen, wenn du in eine Klinik für Fettsüchtige kommst? Die Generalstochter! Was für eine Schande! Los, warte ihr Alten! Das ist nicht mal eine Backpfanne wert! Er ist da oben. Da bin ich mir sicher. Alle Marsch nach drinnen!
Ja, Mutter. Los, rein, Männer.
Stock ihn raus. Megafon.
Trapped our vessel, Anishka. What can we do? You're right here. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're up there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
You going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
Your hero, William Joseph Blaskovich.
Zieh den hoch, den Krüppel! Let me tell you, you're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs, festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb. Everyone will see what a useless joke you are. Los, los.
Silly. The resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sigun! Sei still! Ich arbeite!
Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen.
Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass
du sie... Aber du hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Und was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, Kamera ist. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Nimm! Mach schon. Befrei ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Leg mich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen. Los! Los, los! Los, los! Los, los! Los, los! Los, los! Los, los!
Don't do it, girl!
Sag zu!
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon!
Nein! Ich kann das nicht!
Ein Tagebuch mit Perversion und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du! Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch! Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist! Du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh! Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, Leader of the Chrysler Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blaskovich. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think you're just another. What the ever filled with a lover's gaze? See you think? Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Try!
Das ist nicht komisch. Willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast? Auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha? Überzeugung zu wählen. Denn du wirst verlieren. Bringt ihn her! Also an old friend of yours?
I'll kill you.
Mutter, oh. Bitte hör auf, es reicht!
Aus dem Weg! Ja.
Nein!
Our U-boat.
The door leads to the control bay. The electromagnetic tractor arms. You can deactivate them from there, and that will release your U-boat.
You open that door.
Yes.
All right, Blasco. Head on in there. Locate the controller bay and release our U-boat. Don't think about much.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Shut up, Blas.
Fergus, gotta
respect a guy who can lose his arm and soldier on like it's nothing. You go upstairs. Please watch over our people while I get this done. Like they taught us back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first. Automated security system. looks explosive. Got myself a new exit.
Achtung, Explosion in der Hangarbucht. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersuchen. Wiederhole, Explosion in der Hangarbucht. Sicherheitspersonal im Bereich unverzüglich untersuchen. Thank you.
charge this thing somewhere.
Let him escape pod! Let's go, we have to get the fuck out of here, now!
Hey! We have to go!
Hold on. Thank you.
Stop fidgeting. You want something for the pain?
No. Just get on with it, man. Now listen up. Caroline had a plan.
Yes. The liberation of the United States of America.
Caroline wanted to free the U.S. and use it as a stepping stone to liberate the rest of the world. Come fuck or high water, this is what we're gonna do. For Caroline. For God's sake, Max, stop helping.
Why is there a Nazi on the boat?
Wasn't for this Nazi traitor, we'd all be dead by now. We owe her, so we can't kill her. Unless she fucks us over. You gonna fuck us over?
No, mister. And I'm not a Nazi. Not anymore.
All right. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance cell in New York City. The only way we move forward... Caroline's plan is to build alliances with U.S. resistance groups and mobilize the people for a revolt.
Depth charges!
What in the name of Satan's bloody ass is happening?
I hear surface breaches. Multiple surface breaches.
It's Frau fucking Engel. Would someone care to tell me how the fuck she found us?
Well, speak up.
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
That is bloody marvelous.
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone inside your boat. That's how we found you.
Fucking who?
Section F.
Fucking what?
There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there is no door there.
But if there is? But if someone is hiding in there, transmitting that signal?
You lot investigate. I'm gonna have to go have a lay down.
Kinderlich, come. Must be here.
Move this locker!
Shot from the other side.
Higgle, hey! Not to me! Use this! Fergus came to me with some thoughts for improvement. I tinkered with it a little.
Thanks, I miss the old girl.
I will open this when you are done, big man.
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull. We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it.
William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as the main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling.